Welcome back to the News at Noon on this breezy Thursday afternoon. It's lunchtime, and we are joined by Lina Fat from Fat City Bar and Cafe in Old Sacramento. You're making something very exquisite. You recently took a trip, and I always bring back a recipe when you go on vacation and take a trip.
I love it because everywhere I went, I always love to taste food and testing food. So this recipe is really inspired by San Antonio, Texas, and the Tex-Mex thing. And so, but it's a little, with a little twist. So what I have here right now is I have the crab meat and the cream cheese and green onion, garlic, and all that. I have to do it earlier because it takes time to grind it together.
Right.
And now it's the shrimp. So you can buy, best is to buy the shrimp with shell on because that's the freshest and nice, you know, in here, and just peel it like that and leave the tail in place. Okay, then what you do is you cut it from the back, because the reason why is when you put it together, the tail will stay up. So, you know, when you stuff it, and then you cook it, and its tail will stay up.
It's easy to grab
that way.
Them.
Yes, and now here is the mix, and what I do is I just get the mix with the cream cheese like that. It's like a little paste, and I put it in here. And the twist is, instead of using tortilla, now if you are making your own tortilla, then it's okay. You can make it very thin, and it will, you know, hold together. But if you don't make it fresh, I have to wrap it because it gets dry so fast. And if you don't make it fresh, you know, then it's very thick and you cannot wrap it. So what we do is, so it's right here.
Are those little wonton strips?
Wonton strips.
Okay, perfect.
It's very versatile, I have to say that. The wonton skin is very versatile. So you press it like this and wrap it in like a little pouch. Okay, and what you do is use a little egg.
And is that just egg scrambled?
Yes, scrambled.
Like
you can do an
water?
Egg wash, or I just use plain egg, you know, to make it stay a little bit better.
Okay.
And so just put it together like that, in like a little pouch like that. See?
There
and
you
then
go.
You just go and put it in the fryer and 350 degree and fry it. Okay.
Now, in San Antonio, when you were visiting, you actually had something similar to this in a tortilla?
They use puff pastry.
Oh.
And I didn't care for puff pastry as well. It's a little bit, but they didn't do a crab stuff either. They did something else. So, but I just get an inspiration because Dungeness crab is in season pretty soon.
Oh, good.
So might as well use it, you know, and we have the best crab, I think, in the United States. I love the Dungeness crab. Now, people may argue with me about a stone crab and all that, but I have to say I love the Dungeness crab in California.
Now, where do you get the best crab? Where would you suggest if you're going to go shopping?
Well, you know, you go to the places that specialize in seafood is the best. Well, we buy it from wholesalers. So,
do you go to San Francisco? Do you have to go all the way to the Bay Area to get the best
crab?
No,
we have the wholesaler that brings it here. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, so for really good crab, you can always visit Lina at her restaurant, Fat City Bar, in Old Sacramento. Now, how many of these will it make? I mean, you've got all this crab and cream cheese and onion, but how many prawns will it make?
This recipe make 1 pound of shrimp. I use the 16-20 size, which is very nice. It's nice looking, and you can see the one
this
that
is
I...
is a finished product.
Finished product
already. Now, did you prepare a salsa with that?
Yes, that's in the recipe too, and that one is with green chili. It's very simple, but the combination is excellent. That's what makes it the Southwestern style with a little kick in it.
You got a little kick.
Yes, and then I use the tortilla chips and make strips, you know, like that, and you can, afterwards, you can use the chips and dip into the salsa too.
Well, if you want to get the recipe, you can log on to our website, KCRA.com, or you can send us a self-addressed envelope to KCRA 33 Television Circle, Sacramento, California, 95814. And again, look for the food tab if you're checking out our recipes online. Stay with us. We'll be back with a final check of top stories, weather, and Wall Street after lunch. Thank you, Lina.
You're welcome.